Oh, don't. This guy's reviving his boyfriend. Right in front of me.